A barricaded suspect in Chickasha who fired shots at officers triggered a SWAT team response. The Grady County Sheriff's Office responding to an assistance call from Chickasha police after Travis Rose refused to exit his apartment and began shooting at officers. Barricaded inside, SWAT team deployed tear gas. Residents were safely evacuated, and investigators say Rose eventually surrendered peacefully. Rose is currently being held at the Grady County Jail without bond.